Are you in a relationship? Are you single? Are you
single? Po.
You're single. Yes. For how long now?
4 years.
Wala pa siya kung nababalita ang artista na naging girlfriend mo. Mm. Is this a preference?
Well, actually, I had one ex. Si,
sino to?
Her name's Tippi Dos Santos.
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm. But right now, halimbawa, sa batch ng young actresses, aside from Tippi, sinong pinakamaganda para sa'yo? Pwede na rin yung teenagers.
Si Liza, napakaganda ni Liza. Liza. Of course. Julia Barreto, a close friend of
mine. But they're all taken. Halimbawa, hindi sila mga taken. Sinong liligawan mo?
Ako siguro...
Gusto kita si kasi hindi ka umaatras sa tanong eh. Si Julia.
Si Julia. Because I siya yung pinaka-close ko rin.
Okay. How many times have you been heartbroken?
Ha, Tito Boy. Mga siguro in my whole life, mga 3 times siguro.
3 times?
The pinaka-recent one was yung pinaka-masakit.
Yung kay Tippi?
No.
Ah? Yeah, so, there was another girl after Tippi?
Yeah, after Tippi. Okay.
Why?
Because I thought na may ano, na... mutual yung feelings. No, parang nangyari po, Tito Boy, hindi niya, siya lang yung may hindi alam na ako yung may gusto sa kanya. So cut to like a few months after, nalaman niya in front of my other friends, oh, gusto mo pala ako, bakit di mo sinabi sa akin before? Sabi ko, syempre, I didn't have the guts. Syempre, ako, may pagkatorpe rin naman ako. If you're in front of the girl you really, really like. And then, so yun, sabi niya, oh, bakit di mo tinuloy? I thought, sa usapan na yun, I thought she was giving me a hint na
it was okay.
Mo. Yeah, ituloy mo. And then, bigla hindi rin pala, ano, hindi rin pala niya ako.
So that's what you meant when you said, masakit. Mm-hmm. Okay. Tonight with